student, a teacher, a writer, and an activist. I am here in Dubai for the Education Without Borders conference, and I will be speaking to university students and leaders from around the world about both what helps them learn from young people as well as examples of students really pushing the envelope and defying the rules that are set for them and how everyone in the audience is doing the same. I define myself as a writer, probably firstly because it's been my lifelong love, but also as a student and teacher. Education is definitely part of what I do. I speak to students by video conference around the world almost every day. And I talk to them about things like writing, reading, social studies, and how they can be involved in solving problems and making a difference. One of the areas in which I do a lot of work is working with the World Food Program as a youth representative, talking to these students about hunger, what they think about hunger, what does it mean to them, and how they can help. So I do this, this activism work really means a lot to me because it ensures that not only am I making a difference to, say, my writing, my teaching, but also through advocating causes which I really believe in.
Okay. And what does it feel like to be the world's youngest teacher?
Being the world's youngest teacher is a real joy because it allows me to connect with students, I think, on a deeper level sometimes. We can be a little bit suspicious of, here's another adult telling us what to do. When it's another kid, it's definitely a different element because it's this sort of strange, when someone your own age is in this authority position of being a teacher, it's this kind of strange bridge between, oh, you know, it's someone my age, she's a teacher, and connecting with me, and definitely that's kind of experience.
And you're 13 years old. You're just a regular girl. What do you enjoy? What do you enjoy to do in your spare time? What are your hobbies?
Well, reading and writing I love. Super real. I love reading and writing, of course. Watching viral videos on YouTube has become a new thing. Big fan. And also YouTube comedians. I love also playing outside, hiking, it's really beautiful, Washington State, lots of great areas of hiking, roller skating, ice skating, hanging out with friends, seeing movies, all kinds of stuff.